Alright, that was it. So my groin was hurting today, so I decided not to do the dunk session. But instead, I lifted a little bit. So I'm gonna take care of my groins in the next few days. I guess get some weights and get strong at the same time and see how it goes. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Please subscribe, like this video and share and comment if you have any questions. Alright, see you guys in my next video.